boys and girls. 5 minutes and I want the entire company on the stage for the second half production number. The entire company, which includes Mr. Fury, who appears to have vanished already.
Mr. Bartholomew, I came to apologise for being late.
Well, I'll try and be in time in future.
Okay, yeah. Well, you're thirsty. Hang on, Armitage, and I'll go and get you some more.
Another one in six.
All right, Dad. Here you go.
Can we have Mr. Fury on stage, please? Mr. Bartholomew wants Mr. Fury on stage immediately.
I'm in a bit of a panic.
This is an emergency.
I'm in a bit of a panic.
This is an emergency. Mr. Fury on stage, please.
Quick, get out the insurance policies.
I rang it.
You bang? Well, where is it, Dad, eh? I don't know.
Don't be frightened. Take it easy now.
I think Armitage can go and stay with the pony man on the beach. He wants to have a word with you.
That's great, Bert. We'll go and see him later.
Good.
I wonder where the fire is.
Sir, please, sir. Nothing at all. We've had a good look round. Seems to be a false alarm.
Oh, thank goodness for that. Oh, thank you all, sir.
Thank you.
All right, boys and girls, we'll have a short break. Let you all back on the stage in 10 minutes' time.
Well, that was a relief.
One hold up after another. First, Mr. Fury, and this fire alarm.